test, and I haven't found a more logical way of doing it, so this is what I think as well. You can divide all the startup plays in four parts, corresponding to the four quadrants of the person into which the left hand entry goes. Okay? So that's what we're going to do. But we should also make sure to understand that there actually aren't four quadrants. There's only one. And that's the one that's available. And it's also the one that's straight in front of your left arm. So if you just look at, come over here, but just stand with stand. If we just look at Shredder, intellectually or whatever, there's his left side and his right side and his left side, we're going to do this with reference to me, because that's all that matters, right? So my left side, my right side, my upper left, lower left, upper right, lower right. Okay? So where my arm can go? My arm can go to a space on the upper left, to a space on the lower left, to a space on the upper right, to a space on the lower right. Okay? Which one it is will depend on where I am and where the engagement is after the crossing. So here I am crossed. If I'm crossed and we're crossed, so my entries are all the upper left entries. If we're crossed, so they're all the lower left entries. If we're crossed, so note my change there. If we're crossed, so all the upper right entries. Cross out on the lower right entries. Does that make sense? Is that rational? So you see that in terms of remembering the plays, knowing what to do, you only ever have one suite of plays available at any one time. Only a few, because it's the one that's straight in front of your left hand. Right? And as the enlargements to Stretto situations in Fiore go, the first actor has the advantage. So you're encouraged to be the agent in a Stretto situation, not the patient. Right? So that's important. Okay, so that's where all the plays are gonna follow. About Stretto in general. There's discussion among the three scholars and provosts about footedness and tempo and stuff like that. Everybody has really good opinions and answers. What matters for us today is that the tempo has fizzled. It does not necessarily mean that the pressure in the middle has fizzled, and there's no pressure on at all. There's no feeling or whatever whatsoever. All that's necessary is the tempo has fizzled. So we're not in Stretto if I'm just clipping along, engaged in, right? Even if by chance the engagement ends up crossed at the middle, because right, or maybe he's doing it to me. If we end up cross at the middle and the tempo fizzles, and all he needs to do is the score evens out. It evens out for a split second. We're in Stretto, right? And we have all the, and we can't leave, right? We're constrained to leave. We can't clip on as normal. If I start to clip on as normal, we can't do it. So we must press it. So that's it. That's all there is to say with Stretto in my mind, right? We'll start off with the upper left quadrant. Okay. So the first two things that should be pretty intuitive to us are the pommel strikes. Okay. This happens when we're in Stretto, and we're going to begin here. Okay. We're in Stretto. The upper left quadrant is available, and though the tempo has evened out, the pressure has not. So here, the pressure on my blade tells me hit him in the face with my palm. That's the only cue. It's the pressure, right? Okay. I don't have time to pass in to do that if there's no pressure, right? I have to move in his time. So we're engaged in Stretto. There's pressure on the blade, and I let it go. It's a push-through sort of pressure. Okay? And the pressure is identical in both pommel strikes. One is double and one is single. Why would you do one or the other? Maybe the double one is for extra much pressure, so you don't even need a check. Because of course, the single one has these checks. I like, but if you have, you know, really serious pressure, like we're talking like, you know, Jon Snow fighting the, you know, the sort of the morning Game of Thrones style pressure, right? You can do what I want to do with you guys. Okay? So there's the two. They're both pretty much the same thing, so let's start off with that. It's easy. Okay?